New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland.
December 24th, 1995.
Trim every blessed needle on the blessed Christmas tree. Christmas comes tomorrow.
The New York Times announces the theft of Tannenbaum-sized evergreens from New Jersey's highways has all but ceased. The practice of spraying the trees with repellent that causes them to stink mightily at living room temperatures was the cause.
Brazil's Chief Justice will rule today on the appeal by David Goldman to bring his son Sean home.
December 24th, 2009, David Goldman of Tinton Falls was reunited with his 9-year-old son Sean after a 5-year international custody battle.
New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland, home of the $109 lease.